Today we discuss the point properties of a set, that is limit point of a set. A real number A is said to be limit point of the set S, which is subset of R, that is set of real number, if every neighborhood of A contains at least one point of S other than A itself. That is, epsilon, if for each epsilon greater than 0, there exists x is not equal to a belongs to S such that x belongs to a neighborhood of A. Another definition of limit point is, a number A is limit point of set if every neighborhood of A contains infinite number of elements of the set S. या हम हिंदी में कहें तो A के प्रत्येक सामीप्य में अगर समुच्चय के अनंत बिंदु विद्यमान हैं तो A जो है वो उस सेट का सीमा बिंदु कहलाता है या लिमिट पॉइंट कहलाता है. लिमिट पॉइंट को क्लस्टर पॉइंट या अक्यूमुलेशन पॉइंट भी कहते हैं. अब हम आते हैं डिराइव्ड सेट. लेट ए इज सबसेट ऑफ आर, देन द सेट ऑफ ऑल लिमिट पॉइंट्स ऑफ ए. किसी सेट के अनंत सीमा बिंदु हो सकते हैं, जरूरी नहीं है सीमा बिंदु हो भी, अगर है तो अनंत भी हो सकते हैं. देन द सेट ऑफ ऑल लिमिट पॉइंट्स, सभी सीमा बिंदु का जो समुच्चय होगा वो कहलाता है डिराइव्ड सेट ऑफ ए, और उसको हम डिनोट करते हैं ए कॉम ए डैश या डी ऑफ ए. सच एज फॉर एग्जाम्पल एन सेट ऑफ नेचुरल नंबर, जेड सेट ऑफ इंटीजर्स एंड फाई एम्प्टी सेट हैज नो लिमिट पॉइंट्स बिकॉज एवरी सो एन डिराइव सेट ऑफ एन इज फाई. Every real number is limit point of Q, that is set of rational number. So derived set of Q is R itself. Teesra hai, closed interval AB is the set of all limit points of open interval AB. Every point of the closed interval, that is AB, is its limit point. एक हम सेट एग्जाम्पल के लिए लिए 1/n, वेयर n इज अ नेचुरल नंबर, हैज एटलीस्ट वन लिमिट पॉइंट दैट इज जीरो. इफ a इज 1/n, n इज अ नेचुरल नंबर, देन a डैश दैट इज डिराइव्ड सेट ऑफ a कंटेन्स जीरो बिकॉज जीरो इज इट्स लिमिट पॉइंट एंड सेट ऑफ लिमिट पॉइंट्स इज नोन एज डिराइव्ड सेट. Another set, if we take 1/2, 2/3, 3/4, n upon n plus 1, whereas n is a natural number, has exactly one limit point, that is 1. So derived set of A is contains only one element, that is 1, number 1. This is our derived set. Now we come to isolated points. The points of a set which are not limit points are called isolated point of the set. First of all, example, every point of set N and Z are its isolated point because N and Z has no limit point. So there every point is isolated point. And every point of a finite set is also its limit point because finite set has no limit point. So its every point is isolated point. Now we come to closed set. What is closed set? Kal humne ki thi definition of a closed interval. Now we come to closed set. If S is subset of R and all the limit points of S belongs to set S, then S is called a closed set. S is a closed set, it means derived set of S is contained in S. S dash is contained in S. So this is closed set, set of all limit points of S. Closure of a set, S, if S is subset of R, then closure of S denoted as S bar is the smallest closed set containing S. Again, we define it as the smallest closed set containing S. So, S is closed, then if and only if, we can say S bar is again S. Now, we come to the examples. Every finite set is a closed set because it has no limit point, and every empty set phi is a closed set. Third example, S is closed set AB, then S dash is again AB because all the limit points are in the closed set. So, S dash is contained in S. So, AB is closed set. Now, we come to the set of rational number. Q is not a closed set because Q dash, the derived set of Q is R. So, Q dash is not contained in Q. So, it is not a closed set. It is open set. Set of real number R is closed set because R dash, that is derived set of R, is equal to R. That is, R dash is contained in R. So, R is closed set. Now, we see another set as S, that is 1, 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by n, is not a closed set since S dash is 0 because its limit point is 0, and 0 is not belonging to the set, so it is not closed. We are taking another example, S 1 by 2, 2 by 3, 3 by 4, n upon n plus 1 is again not a closed set because its limit point is 1. And that is not belonging to the set, it is not contained in set, so it is not a closed set. Now we come to interior point of a set. A point alpha of element of set which is subset of R is interior point of S if there exists at least one neighborhood of alpha which is contained in S. Alpha belongs to S in interior point if neighborhood of alpha is contained in S. There are some examples. Every point of an open interval is its interior point, while every point of a closed interval except to n points are its interior points. Now, set of interior points is known as interior of a set. That we will discuss in the next lecture.